This video clip provides a description of the new display options the Favorites palette offers in ARCHICAD 20. The redesigned Favorites palette is divided vertically into four parts. At the top, you can see the search field, view buttons, and additional settings. Below that is the tree view of the Favorites folder structure. Below that is the main area of the palette, which shows the previews of the saved favorites. The bottom of the palette contains buttons for additional actions. A division bar is located between the folder list and the favorite list, which lets you resize both areas. The whole of the favorites palette is also resizable. Or it can be docked like most other palettes. The three view buttons near the upper right corner of the palette control how favorites are shown in the main favorites list. Clicking the first button makes them appear in list view, the second in medium thumbnail view, and the third in large thumbnail view. In list view, you can click the title rows of either column to sort favorites by element type in ascending or descending order, or by name in ascending or descending order. In both medium and large thumbnail views, favorites are always listed in ascending alphabetical order. When you click the Additional Settings button in the upper right corner, the first two items define how favorite previews are displayed. The two options are 2D previews and 3D previews. These color graphical previews can greatly help you in quickly identifying the exact favorite you wish to use and apply. Please note that even when the 3D previews option is selected, 2D types of elements will still be displayed with the 2D preview, as they do not have 3D representation.